What I'm doing is I'm basically trying to find out and remind myself what the kind of basis was, whether I know I think I worked, yeah, I did. I can see it now. There's a break in the base right here. No, actually there isn't. That's just a line I drew. I thought I worked on these figures separately and then put them together, but I guess I didn't. Wait a minute. Well, that's cut into, so maybe I did. Because I want to separate them to work on them separately. So, I'm going to keep searching and figure it out.
Time to play with some clay.
All right, I was right. I had worked on these separately. It's been a long time, but I just had to figure out how to get these apart. Okay, I've got them attached somehow. Yeah, I do. There we go. It was just clay attached to the clay. All right, now I can work on them separately, which makes it a lot easier. But for now, I'm going to leave them together. But I just want to make it so I can take it apart when I need to. I had this one screw underneath his foot, which meant I didn't intend to take it apart. But I have to, because I've got some people coming over today and some friends, and I wanted to show them it together. And then I'll take it apart and work on it separately. That's the way I do things sometimes when I get a multiple set of figures, as I work it out to work each figure separately so I can makes it easier, and then I put them together, and that's what I did in this case. I really like his attitude and his stance. I love this guy too. So I'm going to come right back. I'm just going to be playing around with this. I'm going to maybe make some new feathers, because these are just sketches and clay and are falling apart all the time. Or drooping. All right, be right back. Okay. Set this one aside. There's not any real support armature in this thing. It's just the wire frame that I made of for the body that's holding it up. And so the body of that man was supposed to support this man. So I'm going to have to be careful as I work on it. I can't get too extravagant in my movements. But anyway, I'll start working on him in a second here. Just got to figure out what I'm going to do. All right, I just rolled a piece of clay through my pasta machine to get a nice even blanket end. Coming across his hand here. I'm cutting back so I can put this bottom piece of clay on. All right. I'm about as far as I'm going to get. I can't talk. I've gotten as far as I'm going to get today. And I'll pick this up tomorrow. Working out the wrinkles. I've titled this Sitting for the Shadow Catcher. And that's what they would have called the man with the box camera taking their pictures. All right, everybody, have a good night. I'll see you next time.
A like and a subscribe and ring the little bell. Also, don't forget I have instructional videos available now online. The link below this video shows you a link to a review of all 9 videos. Later, everybody. Good night.